What's up, everyone? We're gonna carry. We're gonna get rid of Catherine.
Select a hero.
And we're gonna play something a little different. We're gonna go Baron. We're Baron it up. Weapon. Figured they grabbed the Gwen. Sense. I like the rhyme pick here. Possibly. Rhyme picking the Gwen, it's not too bad. We are gonna like scale the late game, okay. Taka, not too bad. I don't mind rhyme there. Alright, Flicker. So they probably grab Arden or Lance here. That would probably be my guess. Man. Oh, Vin, okay.
Swap heroes.
Seems a little surprising. I feel like Arden would have been a little better to save Taka or save Gwen.
Prepare for battle.
The poles, like both Sky and Baron, can jump out of that. So, see how this goes. So on our side, we got a Sky, a Baron, and a Flicker. They've got Taka, Gwen, and Finn. So it's gonna be a CP Taka. Baron's just slow, and that's the problem, Taka. But yeah, I'll have to be a little careful with Taka. So we're gonna grab
the battle for the Halcyon Fold has
never
begun.
Stop in a kill sector.
Attack speed and weapon blade. I was thinking about double weapon blade. I was also thinking about boots, maybe to deal with Gwen a little bit, but we'll probably end up going back here fairly early. Look at the minions are so much faster than me. It is ridiculous. Yeah, she's gonna get the lane way before me.
I appreciate intelligence. Do you know me?
Why is she not pressuring me? It's very strange. She's got the advantage early game. She should really take advantage of that. Missed that.
I'm always in position.
I'll just keep poking. I'm not gonna put a point in my feet. Clear that out. That was very strange of them to stay. Back up. Grab boots. Another weapon blade. Potion. Scout trap. Max out our potions. Yeah.
The true levels here are off the charts.
Probably wouldn't be too bad for Flicker to hang out with me. He does have the contract, so. And being invisible there would probably be pretty helpful.
I'm all about collateral damage. Did you see that? What was that?
Yeah, I throw a little scout trap down right there, kind of in the middle.
Geez, scientist at work. Target coordinates received. I don't sweat.
Got the root down, that was pretty good. I'll heal us up. Yeah, I think I'll be alright. I feel like Gwen's gonna go home.
sweep for targets. You clear the brush.
He's been scared me.
Watch the replay.
Alright, we're back up now. So freaking slow. That's my like biggest complaint about Baron. And got that. Cooldown, that's pretty long. 20 seconds. I wonder if that was worth it. Alright, 4 minutes. Shop's open. We've got one kill. I don't really think Sky shot too much.
Apex.
No, how's Finn doing that much damage? I'm dead. We got one. We're gonna lose Flicker too. Tier 2 boots maybe? That might help me here. It was alright. I kinda got greedy, and as soon as Taka jumped on me, I just have to fight there. Like, me jumping away is kind of impossible.
Ally hero ally shut down. Enemy hero killed.
I have no scout traps right now.
I appreciate intelligent enemies. Do you know any?
Taka's gonna come running in here though.
Did you see that? What was that? Please, scientist.
Come run, pop the boots. Wow, I missed my jump. Grab reflex block. Might be able to help with that. Probably gonna die from the mortal wounds, right? Oof. 4-4? They got 4 kills on us? My auto attack range isn't long enough for that. See, can we clear this? Back up.
Gold mine is almost full.
Not too bad. We got the turret right there. I just have to play a little safe.
Get some.
All right, how would you do on farm? 58-69. Not great. Not too bad though.
This will all be gone a generation from now.
Woo. I just ran.
I know,
Flicker's still got the contract.
I'll sweep for targets. You clear the brush.
Alright. I'll let this guy just carry me. kind of pointed to our A.
This battleground looks easy from 30,000 feet up. The trees here are off the chart.
Alright, finally get a tier 2 item. Void battery.
You brutes are bumbling all over my experiment.
That stupid tree ant right there. I'm getting that. Flicker got it. Okay, we should pick up him. I still have my reflex block I could've used. Man, the sky is just carrying me. Carry me, guys. Carry me. Are we really just doing this again? Didn't we just take this? The other team should really just focus me. That. Pick up a couple scout traps. We actually don't have much vision for Taka. With me being so mobile is kind of scary. Or immobile? Mobile? Immobile. Confuse. Hooks down. Whoops. Down. Where's Taka though? 17 seconds. You should be able to take this. There we go. Alright, we'll put another point into our ultimate. That's probably our last point. Oh, did he end up taking it? Know how that goes playing Flicker.
Stop in a kill sector.
So we have quite a bit of gold. We're gonna grab that breaking point. Grab a couple scout traps just to help with the Taka vision.
Apex is modern engineering, and I can't play Vainglory on this visor.
Thank you. Oh no! Man, I didn't see a Gwen's B when I came out of there. I was like, ah, I'm so slow. I don't think he wins this, right?
Ally hero ally shut down.
No, he doesn't win that. Well, we just saw that he didn't win it. Gwen went home.
I wish I knew the history of this place.
Get some fuse, grab a couple more scout traps. I came at that fight like really awkwardly. I came in from behind and then there wasn't much I could do. The fuse.
The Kraken has awakened.
Whoa. That was a really good stun. But then we have a pretty big wave. Throw it in there. Did they build armor on me? They didn't build any armor, so let's just go with another heavy steel. Got traps for Taka, kind of put behind us. I should got more than two. I figured I'd just attack Finn there, and build up my breaking point stacks. Nice job, Gwen. Nice job, Sky. Carry my ass in that game. Good job, everyone. There's the builds. Flicker sold everything. Crystal Sky with a 10-4. End up with okay CS. Not really that great, but I was starting to come online there. I had more gold than Sky, even though Sky was picking up the kill. I had most gold on the team on the game, so that's not too bad. Yeah. Baron, yeah. If you can go a little longer and hold your ground, you can do fairly well late game in those fights. Hopefully you enjoyed this game. If you're liking all the videos here on this channel, hit that subscribe button. There should be a new one just about every day. Take care.
Shatter the Vain.